There is a hypocagenic lesion in the central part of the right lobe. Microcalcifications can be observed not only within, but also outside the hypocagenic mass, which raises the possibility of infiltrative growth. The borders are all along blurred and lobulated. The nodule presents non-parallel orientation, both taller than wide and taller than long shape, and has numerous microcalcifications. The tip of the needle can be easily identified on US guided aspiration.